But at home, yeah, we want to win every game. But in my opinion, I think for the future is the point today. Good after the last game at home, we lose 5-0. We have a lot of chances today. We have a clean sheet. So for the defense is important. And yeah, we look forward. Next game is in Barnsley, and I hope we can win there.
How pleasing was it from your point of view to keep a clean sheet?
Yeah, it's, for us defenders, it's always important. When you get 15 goals in the last five games, it's too much, and it's painful for the head. And so I'm a little bit happy today with the clean sheet for us, for the team, and for me myself. Yeah.
What do you think the team have got to do better moving forward?
It's easy to say. But when you don't win the last weeks, you have unluck. So we know we can play a good football. But the thing is, it's the head. So the mentality, and this is a way they need times. And yeah, I say it was the beginning today, I hope, for the future.